Hey guys, Paul here with an update on the Big Belly Solar Trash Can Trash Compactor. Done a little bit more research on these for municipalities and schools. Apparently these things cost about $3,500 to $5,000 each, but the argument is that they cut down on manpower or human power time of employees picking up trash because of the solar compaction that takes place. Again, these are not for household trash, but for probably cups and food refuse and things like that that people might throw like in a park. I've also read some stuff online though that people are throwing their bottles and cans in these things, and that's not good. But here you can see this light indicates when the solar is being activated. You can see that green flashing light. When the solar panel here is activated and is compacting and processing, basically composting that trash down, and makes it so that the workers do not have to pick it up as much. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. If your municipality is funding these Big Belly solar trash compactors, they are becoming quite the trend that's sweeping the nation. They're using a lot of universities and municipalities are picking them up. Subscribe to my channel. We'll see you guys real soon.